carrying a ship filled with rum. And now over here you can see, right down over here is the Kraken. See, come on over here now, Fishy. Come on. Come on now. Up, up. Now, see, that is at the end of the second movie. That is where I am. So, and then over on this side we've got some nice cool rain here. Very tasty water. See, that'll keep you cool for over here for when it's hot. You know, nice and really hot. So, and that is today's weather. California State Fair. Recently I was flown out for a bit of a promotional appearance and I decided to have a little bit of fun in my off time. Check out some of the games and the rides and whatnot.
Let's see how well I can do. I hit the girl in the head. It's rigged, I tell you, it's fixed. No way I can do it. Physically important. This young boy is terrified for his life. From the haunted mansion.
Minhas lágrimas secaram, meus tormentos terminaram. Foi uma nuvem que passou. Minhas lágrimas secaram, meus tormentos terminaram. Foi uma nuvem que passou.
I'd like to introduce you to my little friend. Bloody pirates, they're gonna take my ship.
And this here is called the Creep Show. I thought it was called the Peep Show because of this little picture over here. With if you'll notice, the woman here has got a little wardrobe malfunction in the back end, and of course the guy chasing her has his tongue sticking out. Superman the pirate, eh? Parley. This is a young James Norrington when he wanted to be a pirate, except for the shoes that the kids used to laugh at him at in school.
Something strikingly familiar about this.
Or a tiger.
But I can't seem to put my finger on it.
Does that happen? Yes.
I think I know that guy.
What if you guys race one more time and win again? I'll get you one.
Got a little something in his mind.
Oh, the race? Did you close your eyes? Oh, man.
And look. Jack the Monkey. He's even got a gold tooth. Kraken. The bloody Kraken. It's all starting to come back to me
monkey and a kraken and a little Tonka truck. I wonder if they have any rum here.